Word of the Nation is doing an interview with this woman, Kat Sandoval. Like, used to be some kind of political hotshot, I guess.
Chief of staff to the ambassador at the UN, I think. It's years ago.
Anyway, she got this book coming out, and Russell Jackson would not shut up about her today, so I have to watch this.
Oh, yeah, what's Russell saying?
That she's crazy and that she's trying to cash in after she went off the rails. I mean, what did she do?
Threw a chair at someone.
Seriously?
No. Never got the whole story.
Wow. Oh, here we go.
It is not a town that appreciates a shakeup. You saw what happened when President Dalton ran as an independent, right?
Mm-hmm.
Whoever thought of that idea has some serious huevos. It was a bold move, and I admire it.
Maybe you wish you'd hung around a little longer?
Yeah. I loved my life in D.C., but by the end, this town had sucked my soul out through my eye hole. I'm not looking in the rearview mirror. My only concern is what's ahead.
And that's avocados.
10 acres of them. I used to work donors and lobbyists, and now I work the land. Right? Bringing life out of the dirt.
You talk a lot in your book.
Well, I think I found my exit plan.
Yeah. You should totally write a memoir.
No. Retiring on a farm, raising animals, growing our own food.
Sustainable human society is very much like a sustainable farm. Mom, you do realize that we already lived on a farm, right?
Not a horse farm. Cool farm.
Absolutely. How is her farm cooler than ours?
Don't mess with my dream.